What's up, everybody?
It's Mel.
And it's Greg. And M.A.G is back bringing y'all another music video right now. Now, this video right here is from a creative dude. We like to watch his shows. He's creative. He's a writer. He does a lot of things. His name is Donald Glover. Goes by the name of A.K.A. Childish Gambino.
That's his rap name.
Yeah. I wonder if y'all know how he got his rap name. Put in the comment section if you know how he got his rap name. Don't go and Google it even.
I know how he got his rap name.
Yeah, we know, but do they know?
Yeah, that's his rap name.
So yeah, this is new video right here, Summertime. We're going to go ahead and get into this video and see what he's working with right here. Let's go.
Is he gonna rap or he's just gonna sing in this one? Do you know?
I think he's singing in this one.
It's gonna be sing. I like both of them. I like both of his style. He surprised me when he did sing because he's good at it.
Yeah, he can harmonize. I think he's trying to like go in another direction, like trying to get away from his rapping a little bit.
He's like a triple threat though. He can act, he can sing and rap.
I don't know if he can dance. I don't know. But let's find out. Let's see if he do any dance in this video. I doubt it.
Your cartoon self can dance real good.
Kind of like J. Cole. Right there. That could be J. Cole walking down the street.
He got a hole in his shirt. I know that's right.
Hot boxing.
Yep.
He didn't quit in on this.
Okay. He got a whole lot of people in here that I think that's supposed to be. Who's sitting in the car? That's supposed to be, oh my God, what is his name? Kodak Black. Is that supposed to be Kodak Black?
Okay.
Over there. So who's in the car? I think it's supposed to be different people.
Look, the bras came up to the window like, can we hit that? He was like,
I'm telling you, I think it's different people. He has different people in cartoon version in the video.
So he got a lot of cameos with this video. Okay. Let's see who else in it.
Migos.
Quick, Quavo.
Baby.
Chance the Rapper. Who this will be right there?
I don't know who this will be right there. Some people I don't know this.
Look, Travis Scott. That's Travis Scott playing with Nicki Minaj.
Yeah, playing Block.
You know they beefing right now, right?
No, I didn't, but
yeah, she keeps saying stuff about him like,
oh yeah, yeah, you know what I did.
About talking about Kylie Jenner been buying his record so he could sell out. Hey, that's smart. Support your man. Then he gonna bring that check home, man.
I know that's right.
Let's go buy these records out.
That's what you call support.
And you got to get to it any way you can. Look, everybody's just chilling.
What's his name? $5.
Soldier Boy.
Drake?
Yeah.
So you listen to this while you mellowing out?
Yeah.
This is like a great mellow out song. Who's that? Look, movie Drake again?
Is that Drake?
Or is it? It looked like Kid Cudi a little bit. I don't know. Some of the people I'm not sure. I'm guessing.
This is one of them songs you just be sitting back. You just be.
It feels like summer.
Yeah.
It's like mellow. A mellow song, like a riding song. Would you consider this as a riding song?
Yeah.
A riding song.
He should have came out with this at the beginning of the summer, though. If he came out with this at the beginning of the summer, hot.
Yeah, I'm not sure that's supposed to be Kid Cudi or not. We know who that is. Kanye West, and Michelle Obama's giving him a hug.
He got his America, Make America Great Again hat on. Who's that right there? That's Malaysia for basketball act.
That is not no damn Malaysia. I wish I knew the song, but once I don't.
Hey, what you think he was doing when he was writing the song? When he thought of this song right here, what you think he was doing?
thinking about America, what America is becoming, and I think that's why he put all these different, you know, people.
Yeah.
To see that we live in a colorful world, like.
Hey, you gotta have diversity in this world, right?
Yeah.
Here. It's not just black and white. It's black. It's white. It's brown. It's green. It's yellow.
Well, I ain't never seen no green people, and I pray to God I never see any green people. But
I see little green people every day.
Not those people, but.
Hey man, this dude got that 2 Chainz right there.
Yeah, some of them I gotta see again.
Yeah, who did his animation?
They are a beast, yeah. Whoever drew the you know what out of them drawings.
I wish I knew how to draw like that. I'd be drawing everything.
I can draw my little people. Yeah. And I'm one thing that on my drawings, the girls' hair is always be slayed, but that's about it.
He said they always be laid with the Zuri wings.
No, it's not. Would you stop saying that?
J. Cole right there.
Is that Janelle Monáe? I'm so like some of the people I'm not sure.
Could that be?
They just get the ride in the car with
you. You know what it sound like? Diamond in the back, sun rooftop.
No, that's not what it sound like to me. It kind of sound like what's what you get to me. No, it sound like what is it? Mercy, mercy me.
Oh, Lil Marvin Gaye.
It kind of sound like that a little bit.
Lil Marvin Gaye, he from DC. Recognize.
That's what it sound like to me. You know who that is?
Andre 3000.
And Big Boy.
Legends, Outkast.
Maybe a new one, I'm not sure.
Who did that be?
Some of them I don't know.
That's what I'm trying to say. Who could that be right there? Erykah Badu?
No, damn.
I just say that because of the bush.
No, because if I was going to draw Erykah Badu, that's not what I would have drawn. It might be one of the new artists. What's that? Booed up? What's her name? One of them. I don't know.
Oh, Ella May.
Yeah, I don't know exactly who that is.
I know who that is. That's Amara La Negra.
That is not Amara La Negra.
That's the bus right there.
I can't even get it out of my leg. No, don't listen.
Amara La Negra.
She's brown.
That's Tito.
I was going to say Donnie Simpson, but I really meant, what's his name from Soul Train? What's his name? Don Cornelius.
Donnie Cornelius Simpson.
That was nice and mellow. I liked it.
Yeah, this ain't good.
But he should have put that out in the beginning of the summertime, and I think he would have got like, I mean, yeah. Not that he's not going to win off of it now, because we know he's going to win. He wins on everything he touches, but that would have been a good summer song.
You're right. Lately, everything this dude been touching, this dude
turns
been
to gold.
Winning.
Please rub Mac Visions.
Hey, I'm a big fan of this dude right here, man. Donald Glover. I like this dude.
Yeah. I think that's pretty much
it. Creative, man.
He had all types of artists in here.
Yeah. Let's go off.
See, I think he just really want to show you just how many different, you know, people, different, what is it, different cultures, different genres of music.
Yeah,
like,
this dude, man.
It's all kinds of different people everywhere. I think that's what he was trying to show you. Like, you know.
This dude went from, what's the song he had? 3000.
Bomb.
Had that song. This dude done wrote the show ATL.
Funny. This I like the first season better than the second season, but I still like both seasons.
Yeah, this dude creative, man. I would love to meet this dude, talk to this dude one day.
Yeah.
Donald Glover, Childish Gambino.
That's what I say. Everything he touched turns to gold. So rub on Mag Visions and make it happen.
Like you say, make it happen. But thank y'all for joining us for this video. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, and leave them comments down below.
Come back again, y'all.
See y'all later.
Thank you.